Donald Trump will turn Washington upside down day one. Real change that puts Americans first. A vote for Donald Trump is a vote for change that makes America great again.
We are people of compassion and we are people of law. But there is nothing compassionate about the failure to enforce immigration laws. Enforcing the law saves lives and prevents human suffering. Failure to enforce the laws in the past has put our nation at risk of crime, violence, and terrorism.
That is not right. That is not American. And it won't work practically. How are you going to move 12 million people out? We're a superpower. We're not God.
And even building a wall along the whole border, you won't keep them out.